What up, everybody? Hope everything is well. Happy Monday, and today is Mel Day, and I'm going to be reviewing these two shoes very, very, very quick. So, let's go with the first one. You have your Nike Air Max 97 Quick Strike OG, or OG Quick Strike. 9.5 box price on this was $160, but I got this for free. Thank you to Sneakerilla for the hookup on the contest. And here we go. Nothing too crazy. If you're new to this culture, then you don't know what this is. If you're not, then you know what this is. Air Max 97, all gold. I mean, nostalgic to a lot of people who's into the Air Max community, dare I say. So nothing too crazy. As you can see, the whole shoe is in this gold color, very nice. I'm gonna just give y'all some close-ups. You have your Nike logo on the tongue, you have your Nike swoosh right here and stitching black and red, got that nice black and white with your bubble Nike towards the heel part, and nothing crazy about it. All the pipings around is all 3M, and your laces are in gold. And then in the back, you have your pull tab, Nike Air Max in gold, and the same for the other. Pretty simple shoe, very iconic. And like I said, you know, this is one of them shoes that if you're into the Air Max community, this is definitely one of your favorites. So let's go into the next shoe. All right, so the next shoe is the Supreme Air Force One CDG, as you can see right here. This is a size 12, so obviously these are not my size. I actually picked these up for a friend of mine as a favor. And, you know, I would have personally wanted it if they had a black version of this. But unfortunately, they only had a white version of this. So let's get right into it. As you can see, Common de Garçon shirt, Supreme, nothing crazy. There was a lot of, you know, speculation again that Nike had fucked up, and Nike did fucked up, but not on this pair. So, let me use my other hand to get these shoes out. And here we have it. So, the first thing that I'm going to say is that in terms of quality, this is your standard Nike Air Force One. Okay. The leather is not the greatest thing. It is regular quality. There's nothing amazing about this. So let's get into some of the details, shall we? You have your Nike Air Force tag on the tongue, and then you have your lace locks, which you have your Nike Air Force One with Supreme right in the bottom. It would have been dope if they would have gave us like at least like some gold lace locks. You know, the whole white shoe is the theme of this, and importantly, all the detail goes towards the back of the shoe. So you have your Common de Garçon shirt, Supreme, and then you have the eyes in the back. To give you an idea, this is more of like a lasering job. So you actually can feel the paint, but if you actually, if you look, let me see, because if you look like right here, you can actually see like the lines, which indicates that it's definitely like a laser on. So you can see it right here on this eye, and you can see it towards the corner right here. It is something that you can feel, so it does feel like it can rub off, but not that easily. If you touch it towards the sole, the paint does feel a little rougher, not as smooth as it is up here. So when you do touch it down here, it does feel a little rougher. And then you can see they did get it on some of the fabric. So that's definitely it. Nothing crazy. The inside of the shoe, Comme des Garçons Supreme. And then the back of the shoe, you have a pretty basic tag that says Comme des Garçons Supreme. So, yeah, nothing too crazy. Some pairs did come messed up, so some pairs did come with no eyes on the side and just the eyes on the back. Some people do like it like that because it's a lot more simpler. Some people will prefer to have it like this. You let me know exactly what do you prefer, or if you even care for this shoe, to be honest. I didn't get it. Obviously, I could have got it in it, but I didn't get it because I'm not a fan of all white shoes. Like I said, if this came in black, then I would have been all over it. But not a fan of all white shoes. So that concludes my review. I hope that y'all enjoyed this. Please feel free to download my free app, Killer Kicks. Subscribe, comment in the bottom. Let me know what you think about the shoes. Till next time, peace out.